became experience. That is why even now in Buddhist monasteries, when somebody falls sick, they will use even that atmosphere, ambience, space to give enlightenment to that person. In Zen monasteries, if you fall sick, they will give you medicine, but whole day, 2-3 monks will sit next to you and remind you about the many sacred sentiments, many sacred secrets. They will remind you, because during the sickness, there are some sacred secrets will click with your body. Even in Dhyanapidam, I want this tradition to start. If somebody is sick and lying down, they should be constantly listening to the different sacred secrets I revealed in